Nielsen had to stop, gives it to Nyquist. Back for Franz Nielsen. Cronwall, the shot, hit the goalpost, rebound, and Nyquist buries it. A power play goal, and it's a 1-1 tie.
Well, the veteran defenseman makes this play. Quick, real aggressive on this. The entry's real good to get initially, but Zetterberg slows us down and allows Cromwell to get open. See, quick, he's way outside the blue there, and the veteran, not only Cromwell, but Nyquist notices as well, posts up just to the side of Quick instead of in front of him. Normally, that forward would be in front of Quick trying to take away his eyes, but he's so aggressive.